HomeStreet Bank. They are side by side here in a thrilling Unlimited 3A. Oh, Shane went through the tail.
Lids go down, and we are ready to rock and roll for the 68th annual Midwest Tube Mills Indiana Governor's Cup Madison Regatta. Time to cap the weekend off with the final heat. Shane halfway up the backstretch, Tate now a booster tail behind. The 2018 Madison Regatta, Jimmy Shane.
All right, they're pulling up. Let's do some racing. J. Michael Kelly is losing power.
Go, go, go. Watch your life.
And the checkered flag is out for Andrew Tate. Second place for Brian Perkins. I see it coming.
Hey, what do you say? He didn't have time for all, right?
Even as they get out here, but it's Kelly with the lane position.
Cal Phipps taking our checkered flag.
I'm gonna take it off. Got that drive.
Look at Andrew Tate flying the nine down the front stretch.
The checkered flag is out. It's going to go to Andrew Tate.
The three jumps the gun.
Another heat victory for Andrew Tate. Tri-Cities, here it is. Our festival of summer is coming to a pinnacle with the final heat of the HAPRO Columbia Cup.
Bring her on, nice job.
And the checkered flag for the HAPRO Columbia Cup. We are racing here in Heat 1A. Perkins has fallen back a little bit. This is as good as it gets. Checkered flag flies.
We're gonna take it off. Got that drive.
Keeping you alive. Kelly trails the field on the inside. Got it there really close.
Tate will see the checkered flag.
Kelly's down here first, but he's on the far outside.
Andrew Tate stuck in the middle. Your winner, HomeStreet.
Look at Tom Thompson.
The checkered flag, Tom.
Andrew Tate's gonna get down here first.
Dig, buddy, dig, come on.
Murray Wise coming down the back stretch.
Up, we're over.
And we have had a big crash.
Tal Fitz is okay.
1 minute penalty on the home stretch. Jimmy Shade has got the jump on the field. Your leader is Andrew Tate. J. Michael Kelly is going to pull up alongside Ryan Perkins. Andrew Tate, the winner of the Albert Lee Appliance Cup at Seafair.
I'm going to take it all.
The race for the American Powerboat Association Gold Cup, the oldest active motorsports trophy in the world.
Took a little breather of my own. I might be too far gone. Little fragments of my life. I'm slowly dying. Trying not to be so far from home. But will I be there alone? Fragile pieces of my mind. I'm feeling paralyzed. Compromise. Let it go. Just spin it all straight till I'm not breathing.
Jimmy King just hit a buoy and dislodged it.
Tate to the entrance pin. Thompson with him.
Your winner of Unlimited 1B, Andrew Tate. Jimmy King just hit another buoy and dislodged it.
Thompson on the outside. King on the inside. He hit the buoy again.
Dustin Eccles, the only legal starter. Checkered flag is out. Look at this racing.
Side by side, coming down the backstretch. It is Shane on the outside, Tater on the inside. Tate's got him by a boat leg.
And Tate went inside the infield.
winner take all final heat of the 2018 APBA Gold Cup, the oldest active motorsports trophy in the world.
Go, 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 go.
Gonna have to fly. Let's go, buddy. Go, go, go.
Got him by a little bit. But on the water, watch the light.
Andrew Tate trying to etch his name on the Gold Cup with his father. Checkered flag is waving. Here's your winner of the Gold Cup. It's Andrew Tate and Delta Real Track.
You guys are the best. Congratulations.
A great race with Tom Thompson and Brian Perkins. The winner of Heat 1A, Tom Thompson. Jimmy Shane with the checkered flag. About a half a rooster tail lead for Jimmy Shane over Tom Thompson. And Dustin Eccles hanging right in there with Brian Perkins. They did not get the boat fired up and on the race course by the one-minute gun and running, so Jimmy Shane is not going to be appearing in the final heat. They are racing side by side. Oh, and Tom Thompson's going dead in the water. Dustin Eccles, the Bucket List Racing, in second place. Coming down, looking for the checkered flag and the Bill Muncy Cup, Andrew Tate in the U9 Delta Real Track.